Do you know on the FOPSOY machines, you can actually save your stitches? So let's say you have a stitch and you always use the straight stitch at 3 millimeters. You know, you can actually touch this little heart in the top corner and actually save it to one of the menus. Let's say I save that at that setting. And maybe I always use the zigzag, not this size, but I always use it. I'm gonna make it really wide and really long. So it's very obvious we have changed it, and I'm going to save that stitch. So I'm going to save that in number 3. Then I'm going to take another stitch that maybe I use a lot, and just because I'm going to be using a straight stitch, a zigzag, and how about, ooh, let's do a decorative stitch. What am I? We'll just pick a fun decorative stitch. Let's say, you know me in circles, but I like my circles extra large and maybe even a little longer so they're more ovalish. Let's save that particular stitch into menu 4. Okay, so what did I just do? So let's say I turned my machine on and I'm back to my straight stitches, but it's back to those default settings. And the project I'm using needs to have those 3 stitches that I just selected kind of nearby. So when you go to your stitch menu, go to the end where the number menu number 10 is. And I said I saved it in 10.1, but notice there are 3 different personal menus that you can save. So maybe for this project, I was saving all the stitches I was using in menu 1. Maybe tomorrow's project is going to be saved in menu 2. And I can keep them separated because watch, here I can pick the stitch. There's my straight stitch at 3. There's my zigzag at ginormous. And there's that decorative stitch that I'd be using. Do you notice I don't have to float around my entire machine? Everything is where I am. I didn't have to write a sticky note to remind myself what that setting was, because remember, as you pick a stitch and you go to another stitch, you come back to it and it's cleared out. You would have to like reset it. But if you use the personal menu area for the stitches you use the most and then keep them to the setting, tomorrow's project that you didn't that you're still working on from the day before has all those settings. And just because I have one stitch that's a straight stitch doesn't mean that I am limited. I could actually go, you know what, I need a straight stitch that's 3 millimeters, but I also need a straight stitch that's 1 millimeter, and I can save that. So I know that my first stitch is longer and my second stitch is actually shorter. So I've got now 2 straight stitches at my fingertips. All I have to do is pick it and the settings are remembered for me. So we could even move a needle position. That'd be another thing that you could actually do. When you have a stitch that's no longer needed, like this one was in from earlier, I can just touch the trash can, delete the stitch I want to delete, touch OK, and now I'm left with the stitches that I'm still using. If you arrow down, so we have 10, oh, there's a random stitch. We'll just delete that one. we have the 3 menus. So in menu 10.1, I've got a couple stitches in there. 10.2, I've got 10 spots I can use. And menu 10.3, 10 more spots. So that's a total of 30 stitches that you could keep right at your fingertips that are all custom set for the type of sewing you do, because the sewing you do is different than the sewing I do. So one of the things I like to do is, let's say I am stitching out some of my decorative stitches for my fabulous stitch book. We always recommend that you do those stitches. So you're sewing along and you're like, that's a great stitch. All you need to do, touch that little heart, pick the menu you want to save it to. Maybe we put it in spot 1 since that emptied up. And then you start, you're stitching along, and then you go, gosh, you know what? That is my second most favorite stitch. Perfect. Touch the little heart. And just so you don't forget that those stitches are in there, now some of your favorites are right at your fingertips. So check out saving stitches to your personal menu.